Today in wine history, in 1206, King John orders Ralph the Miller to let Richard de Redvers have 2 tons, or 512 gallons, of the king's wine. Wine and the Word, an inquiry concerning the wine Christ made, the wine of the supper, etc., was an address given by Abraham Coles to the Women's Christian Temperance Union in Plainfield, New Jersey, in 1878.